can't believe I'm only just getting around to filming this video. My birthday was literally 2 months ago. 2 months ago. It was beginning of September. It's Halloween. It's the 31st of October when I'm actually sitting down and filming this video. Life has literally been non-stop since we got back from York. We've had quite a lot of personal stuff going on. I'm not going to go into too much detail and bore you all. One of our bunnies actually passed away when we got back from York, which was really, really sad. Getting settled into my new job. I've been really, really busy with clients, trying to go to the gym, eat healthy, maintain a social life. It's been hectic, you know, but I'm back and I am finally filming what I got for my 23rd birthday. So because it has been so long, all my presents are a little bit jumbled because obviously I've been putting things away, I've been wearing things, I've been using things. So I've just had to gather everything back and put it in a little pile. So I feel like the best way for me to do this is to just pick an item.
Love you.
Can't remember where I was up to. Pick an item, show you what it is, who it's from, and take it from there. So I hope you enjoy this video. If you do, smash a big thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. And I think I'll start with the obvious disclaimer. I am in no way bragging. I'm so grateful for everything that I got for my birthday. This video is just a highly requested video. I love watching these videos. I'd like to say thank you to everybody that contributed to my birthday. I really appreciate it. And yeah, stuff from Charlie is kind of like all together. We actually went to York for my birthday. If you've not seen that vlog, I will link it down below because that has been up for 2 months. Actually, I don't even think I uploaded that until like 3 weeks ago. Honestly, life is just crazy. But anyway, so Charlie took me to York for my birthday. I actually had no idea what I was doing or where I was going up until the very last minute. I was on the train and I got handed this laminated Excel spreadsheet with literally everything on there, what I was doing for my birthday, what I was doing day to day. What the hell? We actually went on the Saturday, the 4th of September, and it was my birthday on the Sunday. So I was already there. He literally planned everything down to a T and booked everything in advance. And honestly, it just made my birthday so special. I'm not going to go into too much detail about this because, like I said, the vlog is live. So if you do want to go and watch that, you can. I'll leave the link down below. Obviously, I wasn't expecting any presents because we literally went to York for like 5 days. We planned everything while I was over there. So I wasn't expecting any presents at all. I woke up on my birthday and the apartment that we were staying in was decorated with balloons, all of my favourite cakes and presents. Something that you're probably going to laugh at, but I'm obsessed. It's these pink Crocs. I don't know what it is about these Crocs, but they're just so cute. More of like a house shoe. I think I've actually worn them out the house a couple of times. The next thing that he got me was this camera. This cute little pink camera. I have actually wanted one of these since I was probably about 12 and I've just never got around to getting one, and it's honestly the cutest thing ever. I've actually got some Polaroids over there from our holiday, which I'll show you how they come out because it's so cute. Does anyone else film YouTube videos with no pants on, or is it just me? I'm literally just sat here in my pajama bottoms with a t-shirt on. These are some of the little Polaroids that we got from our holiday. This is so, so cute. I don't know if it's focused on them. But I think that is just the cutest little thing. I want to take it everywhere with me. And then I'm going to get like a little scrapbook and put them all in there. I'm obsessed with this picture. I don't know if it's focused, but I'm just so obsessed. You've got to make sure that you've got film if you're going somewhere. Like if you're going on holiday, I've literally used like 10 of these in 2 days. And then I didn't take any spare film with me. So I was like, okay. The next thing that he got me was this pink Nike jumper, which I've not actually worn. The tags are still on there. If you didn't know, pink is my favourite colour. Everything I've shown you so far has been pink. And the last thing that Charlie got me was this Gucci ring. I'll insert a picture of it so you can see it a little bit more clearly. Honestly, like, I literally was not expecting this. I wasn't expecting anything. But he actually got me the earrings for Valentine's Day this year, so he wanted to get me the matching ring. This bow and tee unitard, which is not in here because I've worn it. I actually got this off my mum. It is the nude one. I'll insert a picture so you can see. And I've actually got the pink and the yellow one as well. I've got the yellow one here because I actually wore it to the gym. But I got those three unitards, which, oh my god, they are the most comfiest thing I've ever worn in my whole entire life. The material is so thick and stretchy, and I feel like they are 100% worth it. The pink and the yellow one was literally sold out constantly. I also got this Under Armour sports bra off my mum and dad for my birthday, which is in this gorgeous green colour. Again, I've not actually worn that. I have tried it on and got a mark on it. They also got me a big cozy pajama set, which is from Primark. I am obsessed with fluffy pajamas, especially now it's getting really, really cold. I literally need to sleep in pajamas. They also got me some perfume, which I've literally nearly used. They did buy me loads of like little bits like moisturizer, fake tan, cleaning products, because apparently when you move out, that's what you get for your birthday, cleaning products. And they also got me this Nike hoodie, which is the same as the pink one that Charlie bought me. They buy me the full tracksuit of this, but the joggers were just not a nice fit. So my mum has sent them back. Probably gonna get some like leggings or something to wear with that, because I do want like a tracksuit, but those joggers were just not like, they're just not where it's at. My grandparents just give me money, and then she always buys me like bits. She's basically just like knickers, perfume, chocolate, sweets, alcohol, things like that. So this is one of the sets that one of my grandmas got me. It's a Ted Baker bathing set. I love the Ted Baker range, like these little body sprays and stuff like that. Also a body wash, and a, I don't even know how to say that. I think it's souffle, but I feel like souffle is like a food. Souffle, I don't know if that's right or not. This Pink Gym Wicked, oh my god, I lived off this in lockdown last year. This came out and we used to go, I quit my job. I don't know like if I ever mentioned that on YouTube, but I quit my job at the start of lockdown last year because it was literally just like draining the fucking life out of me. I wanted to die. So I just used to go around to my grandma's every day because she was also off work, and we just used to sit outside and get pissed when the weather was booming. This is what I used to drink, and I know what you're thinking. How can you get pissed off Wicked? But believe me, when you have about 10 bottles of this, you can get pissed. I knew I had some of these somewhere. So I've been looking for some wax melts, and I was thinking, I'm sure I've got some in the house, but my grandma actually bought me some for my birthday, and they've been in this gift bag the whole time. They're supposed to smell like perfume, so this is supposed to smell like alien. Oh, that's soap. It's a good job I didn't put that in the candle, but that is a soap. That is a wax melt, I think. Do you know, I think it's both soap. I think they're both soap. I think they're definitely both soap, and I've just been like, talking about putting them in the candle. Also off my mum and dad. They was actually in London for my birthday. They brought me these little things back from, I don't know where they're from, I forgot, but they went in this queen thing, the crown jewel thing. They got me a cute little keyring and then a pen with a little queen on the top. I also got a few bits from work as well, which again, was not expecting anything. I was in a meeting, and then I came out of the meeting and the whole fucking office was decorated with balloons, banners, my desk was covered, couldn't even see my screen. They got me a little mug with a K on, which I actually need to take back to work because this is supposed to be like my work mug. They also got me a huge pink candle, which smells unbelievable. They also got me face masks and loads of sweets, which is so cute. I also got some stuff from Lucy. She got me this hot cloth cleanser. She also actually got me these lashes, which I'm wearing right now. And she also got me this candle. These candles are from Aldi. If you have not tried them, I recommend that you go and buy one, because honestly, they're the best candles. This is just literally full of candles at the minute. Autumnal candles. And tomorrow is the 1st of November. And you know what that means? It's Christmas. I'm sorry if that's too soon, but it's Christmas. From Charlie's family, I got loads of cards, ASOS gift cards, and his mum and dad actually bought me a pink gym set, which is so cute. Which again, I've not worn because it's just been in this gift bag the whole time waiting for me to film this video. But yeah, I think that is everything. Again, I'd just like to say thank you to everybody who got me something for my birthday. It's really appreciated and I am so grateful. And thanks so much for watching this video. I hope you did enjoy. If you did, smash a big thumbs up, don't forget to subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next one. Bye.